My name is P.K. Basu. I'm the author of a book called Asia Reborn, the first comprehensive economic and political history of the whole of Asia. And my question is this. I also teach economic history to students in several business schools. My question is this. Why is it that during the years that your family ruled India, India's per capita income was growing less than the world average? And yet, in the years since your family relinquished the prime ministership of India, India's per capita income has grown substantially faster than the world average.
Okay, thank you. That's a very sharp, succinct question.
So, and what is your hypothesis?
I asked you the question, I'm here to ask the question.
That's quite...
My hypothesis is in my book. Please read the book. It's called Asia Reborn.
I mean, you're giving a hell of a lot of power to one family.
No,
right?
See, let me give you
an alternative.
So since you asked me back a question, let me just elaborate on the question a bit. At the point of independence, India's per capita income was one of the lowest in the world. India's life expectancy at birth was 32 years, the lowest in the world. Africa's average was 38. So, when you are the poorest country in the world, you should be growing faster than the world average in order to close the gap.
Okay,
if I may interrupt. And unfortunately, during the period of your family's rule,
thank you very much,
India did
Mr.
not
Basu,
achieve that.
Thank you.
That's the question. Why?
Thank you. I mean, there was a sharp question. You can either decide to take it or not.
I can take it if you want.
Yeah, okay, go ahead.
Do you agree? First of all, do you agree that India is a success today?
Of course.
You do.
A relative do success you? Since your family relinquished the prime ministership. Yes.
So
since then, not before.
So you're saying, for example, that I had absolutely no role in Indian politics from 2004 to today. You're saying that? Well, make up your mind. Either I have a role or I don't have a role. You can't give me both options.
Please tell us what your role was.
Let's not have this dialogue.
Could you answer the question? I mean, the question is...
May I?
Is there an answer to the question?
Okay.
Yes. Please answer to the question.